Economic News Agency, is it time to delete 3 zeros from the currency? Antoine predicted that the project would be implemented after the legislative elections scheduled for next May. Iraqi dinar revaluation postponed by central bank for 5 years, says MP Noura Al-Bajri. In an interview with IraqiNews.com, Al-Bajri said the policy to delete zeros from the Iraqi currency is ready to be executed by the central bank. However, its implementation will be delayed by 5 years on the basis of the extreme security and political situation of the country. Parliamentary move to raise the price of the dinar and maintain the stability of inflation. The Parliamentary Finance Committee is moving in the current legislative session to develop mechanisms to change the monetary and monetary policies in the country, in coordination with the Central Bank of Iraq, aimed at raising the dinar exchange rate and maintaining the stability of inflation. The committee will move during the current legislative term towards changing the fiscal and monetary policy in the country in general, said member of the committee Abdul Hadi Al-Sadai, coming. Iraqi dinar revaluation postponed by central bank for 5 years, says MP Noura Al-Bajri by Amr Sarah on October 29, 2014, 11:54 p.m. Baghdad, IraqiNews.com. A member of the Parliamentary Economic and Investment Commission, MP Noura Al-Bajri, confirmed on Wednesday that the initiative to revalue and delete zeros from the Iraqi dinar is ready for implementation by the central bank, although it will be delayed by 5 years given the political and security situation of Iraq. In an interview with IraqiNews.com, Al-Bajri said the policy to delete zeros from the Iraqi currency is ready to be executed by the central bank. However, its implementation will be delayed by 5 years on the basis of the extreme security and political situation of the country. Al-Bajri said that the head of the Central Bank of Iraq had previously said that this policy from Parliament was accepted and that the zeros will be deleted from the Iraqi currency in the next 5 years. Economic News Agency, is it time to delete 3 zeros from the currency? Economy News Baghdad. The central bank submitted a project to delete 3 zeros of the currency in order to confront inflation and stimulate the economy, but was forced to stop because of the deteriorating security and political situation in the country. The governor of the central bank, Ali Al-Alak, in a discussion session with the editors of a number of Iraqi media, including Economy News, the subject of deleting zeros from the currency ready, but it needs an environment suitable to apply. Noting that to prevent manipulation and fraud by the owners of weak souls, quotation mark, the central government stands with the central bank's draft to delete 3 zeros of the currency because it sees it hurt the efficiency of the system of cash payments, according to the financial advisor to the prime minister. He added, the appearance of Mohamed Saleh, in an interview, the Economy News, the current environment suitable for this project because there is financial and political stability witnessed by the country, especially after the salvation of the organization, Daesh. He stressed the need not to rely on the project to support the Iraqi dinar, but focus on the creation of all the conditions that would support the Iraqi dinar of political and economic stability, pointing out that the central bank has accumulated experience in dealing with the subject. The economic expert, in the name of Jamil Anton, told Economy News that the current environment is not appropriate for the project to delete the zeros at the moment, because the security situation has not settled so far in the ideal form. He pointed out that the project needs educational campaigns to be accepted by citizens and does not affect the movement of the market, noting that the project has the benefits of reducing the amount of money used in deposits, which helps accountants not to fall in error in dealing with the zeros in large amounts, as well as reduce the number of trustees' funds and protect money from theft. Quotation mark. Antoine predicted that the project would be implemented after the legislative elections scheduled for next May. Parliamentary move to raise the price of the dinar and maintain the stability of inflation posted by Walter. Wednesday, March 20, 2019, 1567. Baghdad, Omar Abdul Latif. The Parliamentary Finance Committee is moving in the current legislative session to develop mechanisms to change the monetary and monetary policies in the country, in coordination with the Central Bank of Iraq, aimed at raising the dinar exchange rate and maintaining the stability of inflation. The committee will move during the current legislative term towards changing the fiscal and monetary policy in the country in general, said member of the committee Abdul Hadi Al-Sadai, coming. He added that the committee is keen to enact the law of financial administration as it gives a complete roadmap of the financial policy in the country in terms of management of money and cash in the state, pointing out that the change will raise the exchange rate of the Iraqi dinar against foreign currencies while maintaining the stability of inflation in the country. The commission is determined to make these changes during the next phase and not to follow the traditional methods are not appropriate at the moment.